For most people, 20 pounds is just nothing. But for majority of people who can't afford enough or that needs that 20 pounds to get by, it's like it's a matter of life and death.
I am on the old style benefits, ESA. People like me didn't get put onto Universal Credit yet.
Well, I'm struggling already at the minute. With regarding money as it is, so taking an extra £20 a week away would be a really big hit as well.
I know I won't be able to afford it. I'm already panicking about it, and I think that Rishi needs to change his mind over it.
The reason that it is so unfair that people who are on Universal Credit got the uplift and people who were on old style legacy benefits didn't is that there could be a woman just like me with exactly the same disabilities as me who had already been moved on to Universal Credit but can't work and will have had that extra £80 a month. And then there's people like me with exactly the same disabilities on the old style benefit who got no additional support at all.
I think everyone's going to struggle. My dad really struggling, he's really struggling with it at the minute. He's not got anything left. By the time he's paid all his bills, it's all gone. So I think people need to back it, because it's not just, you seem to think everybody's getting all these luxuries. It's not, it's for even just putting food on tables and heating on for some people.
I think it's a bit barbaric in a way to just like for certain people like the current government to just say, oh, it's just £20. Well, for them it's just £20. But for most people it's food on the table.